Trevor, another game where we dominated for large parts, but the goal just wouldn't come with it.
Yeah, no, disappointing not to get the goal. We probably didn't create as many chances as we would have liked, didn't get enough balls in the box. But we had two good chances. Simon got in behind them and Kieran had a chance there at the end, so we're disappointed with that. The first half, Gary had a very good chance. Bohs got out of half probably once in the second half and did the ball across the box, but we're disappointed, no doubt about it, to have drawn. But it's a good point, it might be a good point at the end of the season.
And a lot of times we'll talk after the game, we'll talk about a lot of teams that kind of set up with men behind the ball. Do you think Bohs maybe came out a little bit more than other teams do?
I don't think they did. I think they were pinned back. I just don't think they could get out. I don't think it was an option for them, to be quite honest. I think we were very good in that compartment of the game, of our game this week, but we just didn't find that final pass to try the trail. But it was difficult for the guys because they were playing in such tight areas. But we've definitely got work to do on that aspect.
Tonight was the first time we played at our natural time at 8 o'clock on a Friday night. It was a big crowd here tonight. What do you think of the crowd tonight?
Yeah, it's always a great crowd, isn't it? It's always a great crowd for us. I think we'll be playing Friday, it's always a great crowd. It's tough sometimes when it's Friday, Monday or Friday, Tuesday for the fans financially. So I think the crowd were great. They're always great against Bohamians and they're great in general.
So we've been to the EA Sports Cup against Cork now on Monday and then Sligo the following Sunday. So what's the plan between now and then?
To go and win both games is the plan, the outcome we're looking for. The plan in between is to recover, obviously, for the Cork game. There's a quick turnover for Monday, and then we'll start looking at Saturday.
That's great, Trevor. Thanks very much.
Thanks.